What's up, guys? DTMP, you are Sun Talk. So Charlotte Flair, after she beat the crap out of the two women that she wrestled on SmackDown Live, stood above the announce table and wrote this tweet out on her Twitter. A picture is worth $100,000. SmackDown Live, because Paige said that she was going to fine her $100,000 for putting her hands on five referees at Survivor Series. That's crazy. Comment below and tell me what you think.